missile named Mac. That's me. The telephone company has asked me to tell you what the people at Bell Telephone Laboratories and the Western Electric Company are doing for our government to guide ballistic missiles like me. You know, we travel at speeds of over 15,000 miles an hour toward targets thousands of miles away. Of course, hitting the target has always been a problem for us missiles. Take my let's just call him my oldest ancestor, Rocky. Like all missiles, Rocky had to be aimed and controlled before being fired. Then along came the arrow, which had a bow and string as well as a man to aim and control this miniature missile.